Cinerescent, Diane Forward, Area 3, United States. Cinerescent accepted.
Thank you. Fort Sarah, Area 3.
Diane Jensen, University of Georgia at Athens, studying chemical and environmental engineering.
154, Steven, 154.
Class action gets lots of passes and he goes clear the duck pond at 9.
And we are clear away from the
end.
So
they actually do
that. And Diane was interested. Where's the board? Class action.
Area 3, Center Essent, Diane Portwood, United States. Accepted.
And now in the arena, number 153, Center Essent with Diane Portwood aboard. This pair were in third after dressage, but that double clear on cross country put them into first, riding on their dressage of 60.5.
Center Essent, the off-track of thoroughbred. This pair has gone from novice to intermediate in a little over 2 years. 2013, cover the gold medal team for the CCI One Star. This year completed the CIC Two-Star Red Hills, Poplar Place, and the Ocala Horse Properties CCI Two-Star. Coached by Kyle Carter of Canada. Diane Portwood, Center Essent.
Diane and Center Essent with 8 jumping penalties and no time faults. That will give them a 68.5. The top three finishers of the 2015 CCI Young Rider Two-Star Competition, presented by Gotham North. Number 154, Class Action with Paige Pence. Number 151, Tops with Nicole Doolittle. And number 153, Center Essent and Diane Portwood. dismount. Grooms, if you will please take the horses. And thank you to all the grooms for all their help today and the whole week. And now, the winner of the USEF bronze medal for the 2015 CCI two-star, Paige Pence and Class Action, finishing with a 94. Once again, our thanks to Jane Hamlin and Joe Young making presentations to the riders. Matt Fine stepping forward to present flowers. And Alan Mann of Attica. Going to pose for a quick photo now. Paige Pence in Class Action, your 2015 bronze medal winner. And now the silver medal winner. Number 151, Tops with Nicole Doolittle. This pair finishing with an 84.5. Receiving the medal from members of the grand jury. And flowers from Diane Pitts. And congratulations from Alan Mann of Attiquan, posing for the photo now. Your gold medal winner of the 2015 CCI Young Rider two-star, number 153, Center Essen, with Diane Portwood. The dressage of 60.5, they finished on a total of 68.5. Congratulations from members of the ground jury, Alan Mann of Attiquan, Diane Pitts and Matt Fine of USEA and USEF respectively. Posing for the photo now, your gold medal winner, Diane Portwood, riding Cinderessa. Congratulations to your top three finishers of the 2015 CCI Young Rider two-star. The bronze medal winner, Paige Pence and Class Action. Silver, Nicole Doolittle and Tops. And your gold medal went to Diane Portwood and Cinderessa. As is tradition, we do play the national anthem of the winning rider. A quick selfie with Alan Mann first. Now, for the national anthem, ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. a victory lap solo. The winner of the gold medal, the 2015 CCI Young Rider Two-Star Competition, number 153, Cinerescent with Diane Portwood. Congratulations to Diane and Cinerescent on their gold medal performance for the 2015 NHAYRC Two-Star CCI. Ladies and gentlemen, this brings to a conclusion the 2015 North American Junior and Young Rider Championships and CCI Young Rider Two-Star presented by Dauphin North. Once again, thanks to all of our terrific sponsors for their generous support. Thanks to our volunteers. Without you, we simply could not do it. And thanks to our ground jury and technical delegate officials.